Vanaf vandaag is Antwerpen een lage emissiezone.
Er mogen geen heel vervuilende auto's meer binnen in de binnenstad en op een deel van linkeroever.
Overtreders krijgen nu nog een waarschuwing. Vanaf volgende maand is dat een boete.
On February 1st, 2017, the city of Antwerp introduced a low emission zone to ban cars that produce too much pollution from the city center. But despite this new measure having been announced months in advance, most people didn't have a clue whether their car was still allowed in Antwerp or not.
Ja, ik kom eens controleren of ik Antwerp nog binnen mag. Ik werk hier een beetje verder en ik moet hier eigenlijk alle dagen zijn.
Introducing the Mazda Emission Switch. On the first day of the ban, Mazda opened a pop-up showroom on one of Antwerp's busiest access roads, just outside the low emission zone. We invited people to stop over and check if their car was still welcome in the city center. If any car didn't meet the new standards, people could switch their car, right then and there, for a Mazda for one day. This way, we offered owners of prohibited cars a test drive at the exact moment they had to start thinking about buying a new car. But the emission switch didn't just help those with overly polluting cars. As the campaign received qualitative PR coverage by both regional and national media, it resulted in more than 5 million media impressions and reached more than 80% of Antwerp's residents. The month after the campaign, sales even increased by 10% compared to the monthly average. Mazda Emission Switch, welcoming everybody to the low emission zone.